WTF. World Transformation Force. It's our reaction to what's happening to this planet called Earth and to us, the human beings on it. It's a call for radical love and radical hope. A belief that things will get better, even as we learn how to get there. It's a wake-up call to action for all of us to join together on the path. Dance music was born as a subversive movement of marginalized people, and we believe it's our duty to follow in their footsteps and use the power of our culture for positive change. The world is the planet we live on, our home, whose gifts we rely on for survival. The transformation is universal love, a reminder that compassion, empathy, and human connection from the heart are essential to our energy and have the power to heal. The force is what we need to make an impact. No one said it would be easy to fight for justice, peace, and our planet. With every step, are we becoming more loving, equal, and sustainable? This body of music has arrived during a time when we find ourselves with our hands in the air, exclaiming, WTF. Well, the answer is exactly that. WTF. Together, our force is stronger and can transform the world. As the magnitude of our universal love grows, now is the time. We are all a world transformation force. WTF. World Transformation Force. It's our reaction to what's happening to this planet called Earth and to us, the human beings on it. It's a call for radical love and radical hope. A belief that things will get better, even as we learn how to get there. It's a wake-up call to action for all of us to join together on the path. Dance music was born as a subversive movement of marginalized people, and we believe it's our duty to follow in their footsteps and use the power of our culture for positive change. The world is the planet we live on, our home, whose gifts we rely on for survival. The transformation is universal love, a reminder that compassion, empathy, and human connection from the heart are essential to our energy and have the power to heal. The force is what we need to make an impact. No one said it would be easy to fight for justice, peace, and our planet. With every step, are we becoming more loving, equal, and sustainable? This body of music has arrived during a time when we find ourselves with our hands in the air, exclaiming, WTF. Well, the answer is exactly that. WTF. Together, our force is stronger and can transform the world. As the magnitude of our universal love grows, now is the time. We are all a world transformation force.
You know where the car is? Myself inside, I find myself inside. myself inside.
Well, it's a Saturday night. My name is David James. You might know me from Moving in the Right Direction Radio on CIUT 89.5 each and every Thursday morning. Getting your day started right, getting you up to get down. Tonight, it's a Saturday. We're going to be doing things a little differently. Big shout out to the Drop the Beat family. Pick yourself up a t-shirt. Check out the Moving in the Right Direction Facebook page after this show for all the links. Support local DJs. Big respect going out to the man they call Gene King. Arcadia on the controls tonight. We're ready to get out of control. Drop the beat, David James on the ones and twos. And it goes like this. as we inch up the pace on a Saturday night, warming you up for a long night ahead for many of you. We're here to 9:30, Drop the Beat in full effect. Spread the word, tell your friends. David James in the mix.
Oh.
Can you imagine? We've only just begun. David James on the ones and twos. Thank you for tuning in tonight. A Saturday night special. Drop the Beat. Marathon preview. Big respect going out to Arcadia on the controls. Inside the control room as we get out of control tonight. David James.
Back in time, time of a place, wherever that might be, right here with me. Let's take it back. We'll be right back. go back in time, time of a place, wherever that might be, right here with me. Take it back.
Yes, most definitely. It's a Saturday night. Drop the beat, David James. In the background, brand new music from Toronto's own Demir, and he's been holding strong during our COVID lockdown, producing some of the finest tracks coming out in 2020 and 2021, starting off in fine style. This one's called Latin Madness. Big respect going out to Arcady on the controls. Gene King, what's up? As we roll on a Saturday night, Drop the Beat, coming out on strong.
sleeping downtown at the warehouse. Don't tell nobody. Say something to cry. Sleeping downtown at the warehouse. Don't tell nobody. Say something to cry. Sleeping downtown at the warehouse. Don't tell nobody.
Yes, we're feeling all right on a Saturday night. Thank you so much for tuning in. My name is David James. You might know me from Moving in the Right Direction each and every Thursday between 6 and 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. North America's longest running independent FM dial electronic music radio show. It's our fundraising campaign coming up this Thursday. Support independent radio in the city of Toronto. Big hello to all you those tuned in on Facebook also. Jin King, respect for having me down. Drop the Beat. Don't forget, check out the Drop the Beat merchandise. There's hats available, t-shirts available. After this show, we'll post all the links on the Moving in the Right Direction Facebook page as we roll out. Coming up next, brand new music from Amp Fiddler, Moody Man, and Jamie Foxx. Wild.
Smiling. Oh yeah, yeah. Moonlight, oh yeah, yeah. I stretch out my
going back a little bit, a couple of decades at least. Fast Eddie, Yo Yo, Get Funky. It's a Saturday night. An absolute classic. One more track left for me. It's been such a pleasure playing for you on a Saturday night. Hopefully we can be back together again sometime this summer. We love you. Big respect and thank you and shout out to Gene King, the Drop the Beat crew, Ron John, and of course Arcadia working the controls inside the master control room somewhere in downtown Toronto, I believe. Don't forget, Thursday mornings between 6 and 9 a.m. Moving in the Right Direction Radio. It's our spring membership drive and support independent radio. Check us out Thursday morning. All the details on the Move in the Right Direction Facebook page. If you're looking for an after party tonight, because they still go on, check out Sharabari out of Detroit. It's featuring all women, all female DJs tonight. The link is posted for you on the Move in the Right Direction Facebook page. We're going to close out the night with Shalor, one of the most underrated house music vocalists probably ever. This one is called I'm in Love. Thank you so much. We love you.